not? It's the weekend anyway. So I hit up my man.
Told him I need a zip of that fire. ASAP. I'm on the way. So as I'm cruising, I see this fine shawty that I used to holler at. So you know I had to pull over and get the number real quick. Now at this point, I'm a little nervous. I'm meeting Buddy in the alley. But shit, it's all good. He asked me which bag I'm on. Shit, whichever one get me high. So now I'm back at the crib, putting two to the face. I'm officially high. Am I tripping? Gotta be tripping. Oh man, I'm fried. I'm too high. I gotta stop smoking.
Psych!
Man, ain't nobody finna believe this. So I'm finna make my way to my homeboy crib. I'm in the car gigging, jamming. But I almost slipped my mind. I was supposed to go see Lil Baby today. So I get to my homeboy house. He like, "What up, fool?" I'm like, "This right here." So he started going crazy. Like, dang, I can smell it out the bag. So we in the crib. Homie dying laughing because I done told him about the ghost.
So we at the table.
Rolled up two fatties straight to the face. So I tell Buddy I gotta hit the bathroom. He over there looking like he done seen a ghost. I'm like, "Aw, you high already?" I done walked in on Baby in the bathroom. Now I'm high because Buddy say it's just us here. Oh man, not again. I done made my way to Baby girl's crib. She like, "About time. I've been waiting all day to smoke." So I'm by the window getting fresh air because I done smoked too much today. So I tell her, "A lady ghost is stalking me." She say, "Tell that bee she better leave you alone." So I'm trying to figure out how to get my Mac on until... Nah, Baby mad. She think I done brought another girl to her crib and kicked me out. So as I'm driving, I'm thinking, she must be high too, cause I ain't even leave with nobody. I gotta stop smoking.
Psych!